This game is rated for younger audiences. The commentary may involve harsh language that does not reflect this rating. Viewer discretion is advised. My name is Josh Jepson, and I am full of hot gas. That could be misconstrued. Welcome back, guys, to Yoshi's Island DS. Today, we're getting really close to the end of World 5, and it's just going to get harder from here, especially after the mid-boss already. The cave that never ends! It is the cave that never ends! It just goes on and on, my friends! Some people started singing it, not knowing what it was, and then they just continued singing it forever, just because it is the song that never ends. It just goes on and on, my friends. There's fucking lava there, and I didn't even know. Yeah, that was... Oh, that's beautiful. No. I apologize for everyone who had to listen to what just occurred. These skeleton birds are weird. Just saying. How do they fly? How do skeleton birds fly? They don't have wingspans. There's a lava there. Remember that, Josh. Ingrain it into your brain space. You need as many lava as you could possibly get. Because Lord knows you're going to need them for the final boss because you suck. And welcome to... a new talk show of mine. The talk show where the host just interviews himself. Because he's a crazy psychopath. I don't know if psychopaths really talk to themselves, though. I'm sure that some do. But that's not part of the thing. I don't like you, jumpy guy. You remind me of that one level that I really, really hated. Remember that level, guys? I do, and it was beautiful. Oh, I see what they're doing here. They're putting the lava in such a way, in places, where you might get knocked into them if you touch a chomp, chompity chomp. It's inappropriate touching chompity chomps. He just tried to drop a bomb on me while he was flying through the wall, and it didn't really work out for him. Oh my god. This is horrible. Auto-scrolling level with way too many enemies? Yeah. Well, you knew it had to happen, right? You knew it had to happen eventually. Ugh. Because most of the auto-scrolling levels so far have had maybe two enemies or so. Except, wasn't that the chomp level auto-scrolling? So never mind, I take it back. This level, this game sucks ass! I don't have enough... anything to go up there. Well, if that's the case, I'm just gonna keep Baby Peach then, because I don't want to go up there. There's all kinds of things up there, but I don't have the means to do so. Whoop! Oh, okay, good. I'm like, how the frig do I get up there? I can't get up there now! No, I'm just gonna get smushed against the wall! The thing doesn't... I could rant. But I'm too tired to rant, so I'm not going to. Yeah, drop your bomb in the frickin' wall. Good job. Alright, I'm definitely gonna build up some eggs here, because I had no idea I was gonna need eggs. In fact, that's actually something I've noticed. You don't use eggs as much in this game. It's mostly, like, pure, really shitty platforming. Oh my god. Okay, we got this. We got this. This is better. We're gonna do better this time. In fact, I may go up there now, because it'll be easier on me. But I'm gonna need Baby Dodonkey Kongs. Baby Dodongo Kong. Dodongo Kong. It's my favorite game. Oh boy. Oh god, there's lava here. No wonder. I was like, wait a minute. There was floor up there, wasn't there? Nope. Well, I mean, there is floor in most of these places, but there's also a lot of lava. Oh, God. Oh, there goes my red coin into the lava. Where I can't get it. Not that I care, but if I was 100%ing, I would care really, really badly. So am I supposed to go down there, or can I continue to go up here? Oh, I can continue to go up there, but it only yields death eventually. Okay. That's just for some red coins that you probably should want to get. But I do not desire such a thing. Go. What is the purpose of that rock? Can I even do anything with that? Unless there's something down below that I can't see. Oh, you can't. I was going to try to scroll the screen down, and I could not do that. Who do I want now? I'm assuming Baby Peach, just because that's who I like to play as. I'm assuming I'm going to need the character that I love playing as. I'm not biased at all. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't want to, like, go off the screen, because if I do that, I could potentially lose my mind. All right, let's see here. Oh, careful, careful. It's a good thing that we have, Baby Peach. What the fuck? I was pushing A. I don't know why, but I get a feeling that I'm going to have the green switch flipped around the other direction when I get down here, and that I'm going to thank myself. Why? Why is it when I hit the block that I suddenly lose all ability to fly? Instead, I'm going to try hitting it with an egg. Okay, that was for the best. I was also very, very, very right about the green block. Oh, God. However, the red block, on the other hand... You know what? I have Baby Peach, so it doesn't really matter. If I was trying to do this part of the level with any other baby, this would be ridiculously difficult. Because how are you supposed to predict which direction the platforms are going to be facing? You can't. And by the time they give you the blocks, it's already goddamn too late. Unless you have Baby Peach, of course, in which case you can just own everybody's face. And go super slow for no reason. There is absolutely no reason for the auto-scrolling to go so slow right now. What baby do they want me to have now? Oh god, I don't even know. Probably baby... Oh, no, Baby Peach still. That's why there's still wind going on here. There's still wind, but there's also donut blocks. And as tasty as they are, they're also dangerous. But isn't that just everything in life? They're tasty, they're usually dangerous. Bad for your health, perhaps? Donuts are pretty bad for your health, I'm telling you right now. Especially Dunkin' Donuts. Don't ever eat that shit. It's pretty bad. Starbucks is much better. And here I am from the East Coast, saying that Starbucks is better. Man, fuck the East Coast. Sorry, guys. I lived there my whole life and didn't enjoy it as much. I don't know why I'm talking about this. Probably because this is going slow as death, hell, in the grave. There's no reason for this level to be auto-scrolling. The level is difficult enough as it is, with enough traps for it to not affect the fact that it's auto-scrolling. There's no reason for this to be auto-scrolling. There is a baby changer up there. But I don't know how to get up there, so I'm gonna not worry about it. I'm gonna just try and get through this level as fast as humanly possible, because this is annoying the crap out of me. I'm betting that up there is probably... It's probably a Donkey Kong coin. We haven't seen one of those in a long time. We've seen a lot of Baby Peach and a lot of... Hey, I see you up there. You're a fake. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, you get away from me. I don't want you to slap me right now when I'm vulnerable and can't move. Oh, come on now. There we go. What are you... What? No, no, no. What? Did I just hit myself with my own birdie guy? Okay. We're good. That's cool. The lava, like, pouring down into that little pocket of air down there. That's pretty cool. The level design is pretty neat. But the pace is so slow, it's really agonizing. Glad I got a middle ring, though. That makes me feel good, because then that guy, he just, like, seriously imploded on himself. He imploded all over himself. It's pretty gross. Hey, oh, we're going up now, I guess. And we gotta somehow painstakingly deal with this windmill of death. I always used to pronounce windmill windmeal because I was stupid. Get out of here, you. No, baby. Peach. Come here. You are the princess of the Toadstool Kingdom, and I don't want you to die. She's actually really useful in this game. It would be interesting if you lost your baby, if you could continue the level with a different baby. Fuck! Alright, this time I'm going to pay more attention to the upcoming enemies, the upcoming barrage of enemies. And kill them, the ones that are in the way anyway, before I have to go up here and not after. Like you. Oh, except that I was going to say I don't have any eggs, because when I pushed the thing, it didn't do shit all. The last couple episodes have just been me ranting about the game. I don't know if that's good or not. Chances are, probably not. Go, 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 go. Oh my god. I think we're getting close to the end, though. This looks very endy right here. We're coming up on a... Oh, no, never mind. We got a baby changer. But who do you want me to change to? How about Baby Peach? Is that satisfactory? In almost every case that I've experienced in this game where they've given me a baby changer, it's been a case where... Oh, actually, Baby Donkey Kong would have been good here because this thing is going to move pretty slowly. Oh, here we go. Ready? Wait. No, push it faster. Yeah, no, Baby Donkey Kong would have been much better here than Baby Peach. Oh, you're so goddamn screwed. That was great. Oh, it was just for a flower. So it wouldn't have been that bad if I screwed it up. But still, whoa. Since when are these platforms timed? Since when are these platforms... When did that happen? They didn't even give me any warning. Usually, in games, they're supposed to teach you how the mechanics work before... Yeah, see, now there's blocks. And I killed myself because I didn't know where the hell I was going. Usually they're supposed to teach you how to use the mechanics of the game and then throw a challenge at you with those mechanics. Well, in this, they threw me in mechanics, taught me how to use the mechanics, and then immediately changed the mechanics. What the hell? Yeah, so I decided to stick with Baby Peach for this next segment just because... Because, oh my god, why are they're spinning a lot faster now? Or that's what it feels like to me. Maybe I'm just weird. Because this next segment is, it has wind. So I'm just going to use the wind. And I'm not even going to worry about hitting the blocks. I'm just going to fly like an eagle in the sky. You know? Hopefully this was the right decision. Oh, that was almost really bad. This level's more annoying than anything else. Oh my god, this is the end of the level, isn't it? Thank the gods above. It's not even that this level was hard or anything. It was just so tedious because of how slow the auto-scrolling was. God, that was annoying. Level 5, everybody. World 5, everybody. Good god. We're getting close, though. Only 3 more levels left to go in the game. Well, that and there's the special levels. So there's all the levels that I didn't do because I didn't 100% the game. And then there's also, I believe, a whole slew of other levels that are unlocked once you beat the game that you can go back and do. So there isn't a special world, but there is one level per world that you unlock after the game, and they're like bonus levels. Anyway, let's go ahead and jump into the next one. I do believe that if I do this one, that makes the next episode the final episode of Yoshi's Island DS. Well, aside from the bonus missions, which I will do... in like a post-game-esque series of some kind. I don't even know when I'll do those, but I'm actually getting to the point where I'm pretty done with Yoshi's Island, especially levels like this with the lava. Find the number ball. I don't want to find the number ball. That sounds like a maze to me. I don't like the idea of a maze. Oh my god! They're eating her, and then they're going to eat me. Oh my god. All right, we'll just go this way. I think I missed out on a whole slew of red coins. Oh my god. This is just going to get harder though, isn't it? Go. Oh my god. Oh, pole jumping. Pole jumping. Not nearly as fun as pole dancing. Not that I know anything about pole dancing. What? What? Generally, when you step on a big stone slab floating in the sky, it doesn't go upwards. It usually goes downwards. That was really awkward. There was no reason for that to go up first. Well, I guess they tried to trick you into staying on it and then getting crushed, I guess. Probably. If I touch that fish's lava spit, is he gonna murder me? Oh, he's not really even a fish either, is he? He's like a magma monster of some kind. Sweet. I'm just glad that I could do this level at my own pace and not, like, follow some ridiculously slow, asinine... Oh, God. Oh, I see. Okay, so I need a key. I only have one way I can go. Oh, I'm gonna need baby Donkey Kong. Lovely. This is what we're doing. Bat! Whoop. Okay. No, bat. What are you doing? Here, I'm gonna try. No, I didn't want not want to do that. Because I especially don't want to get rid of all of the things in there. I really didn't want to go down that far, but baby Donkey Kong is so much more powerful than everybody else. And just blows through everything. There we go. We got a number ball. What else? Is there all three number balls in here? I know there's a key that I'm gonna need. I don't know if the key requires me, or rather, I'm required to get the key or not. But I imagine. Whoop! Oh, I done messed up. I'm just too careless, I think. I just keep getting hit on everything because I think I'm just too goddamn careless. Also, do I have to go around a different way in order to unlock this, or can I just? No, I can't. So I guess I do have to go around a different way. Well, I did see... Oh, I see a number ball up there. Oh, my goodness. Okay. I think I can go over this way. But... Oh, no, there is shit all over there. Then why would they put that thing there? What was the point of having that little stick there if it wasn't a place that I could actually go to? I don't understand the level design. All right, so this time I'm going to try a little bit something different because I can't go up there. I'm gonna drop down here, and I think this platform over here takes me somewhere, if I can actually hit it. Yeah. Oh, stupid bats. You're right in the way. Also, I think... Oh, God, no! Oh, my God! I didn't want to throw the goddamn ball! What the... it appears as though... I was gonna say, it appears as though my platform has left me. All right, so I definitely need to hit that with an egg so I can get rid of the lava. Oh, no, that... The level design here? Really bad. First of all, I'm pretty sure that's supposed to freeze everything, and it didn't. I died while there was a little cutscene going on. Really? Well, okay, if that's the case, then I might as well just use this right now and hit it from the land and open that up there. But I need to get rid of the lava somehow because I'm sure that there are balls over that way that I need to collect. Well, whatever. Let's do this again. Oh, I hate this. Ugh. Okay, ready? Jump. Nope. There we go. Jump. Don't get hit by the bats. Don't get hit by the fire. Don't get hit by the bats or fire at the same time. That's a bad thing. And we'll collect our two. This, or our one, I guess. Oh, goodness. This part is just annoying because you have to redo the same bit of the level here, this annoying bit here, every time you want to get up here. Ugh. Regardless of whether you screw up, because you're going to have to do it twice anyway, which is dumb. Unless, I guess, you get it on the way back or something. I don't know. I saw two up there. Oh, and I see four over there. So somehow I need to get rid of that lava. By any means necessary. Even if I have to plug it up with my own damn hand. Although, I don't know, that probably wouldn't be a wise idea now that I think about it. Hey, three is way up there. Okay, so that wasn't that bad. But I still need to get four somehow. And I not waste... Oh! Wait, is that all I have left? Okay, no, I have one egg left. Okay, good. And it's a good thing I kept Baby Donkey Kong, too, because I'm going to need him. Is this a way to get back to the beginning? Is that what that's for? Or no, because I'm gonna be able to come back out because it's a door that doesn't close. It doesn't lock behind me. Is this on the other it is! It's on the other side of the lava. Or it's up above, rather, allowing me to get past it. Ooh! This is really scary. Can I see what's up there? Danger is what's up there. What do they want me to do? Oh, God. Wait a minute. Can he lock onto me? No, I guess he can't. Okay, so that's what they want me to do there. Wait, can I get up there even? Oh, I totally can. I don't know why I didn't see that bouncy ball there before. Hello, flower. I just threw three! I just threw three! Off the screen. I'm so sorry, three. I'll come back for you. God, this is really, really difficult, actually. To make sure you don't accidentally... Oh, that, and I need a different baby, because his don't bounce. Well, shoot, I need to go back anyway. God damn it. Okay, that's fine. Unless there's a baby change station in here? I don't think there was, but I'm gonna have to go back for three anyway, because I stupidly threw it off the freaking face of the planet. Oh, wait, there's a baby change thing up there. I'm still gonna have to go back for three. Freaking. I think I've played more as Baby Peach than any other baby in the game. Even Mario, who is, you know, supposed to be the star character of the game. All right, ready? Hop. Hop. Not that one! Ugh, goddammit. Okay, hang on. I got this. Eventually. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. That guy is definitely there to provide eggs for me. Yeah, it's supposed to bounce, and it didn't. What? Okay, get out of my way. Don't throw the balls. Yeah, it doesn't bounce with her. Maybe that do they only bounce with Baby Mario? Is that like his specialty? Let me try that. Because that's the one thing I haven't tried yet. I didn't even think about that. That might actually be true. That Baby Mario is the only one that can bounce eggs. Cause I didn't think about that. Because every baby has their ups and downsides. I don't think there's a direct downside to Baby Mario other than that fact that his powers aren't really that special. He's an all-around, you know, like all-around moderate character, right? That's the whole idea. I need more eggs, though. Bro, you gotta give me the stuff, man. You got the stuff? I got your money if you got the stuff. Okay, ready? Hoop! Yeah, okay. Wait, what? Oh, no. Oh, that's bad. One is up there. Please tell me those don't disappear. I don't want to go get one again. They do disappear! Shit, and I died! Why did I do that? I could have just waited. Oh, wait, but didn't I get a midpoint somewhere? I did. Was it before or after I got three? I guess it was before. Screw you, game. Screw you, game, for making me do this for so long. Okay, there we go. Release the key. Release the Kraken! Is that everything? Where was the- No! Why? Ow. Alright, key. Come with me. And don't allow me to die again. Stupid fire bar. Nobody liked you anyway. Alright, so where was the locked door? The locked door was back- way back, wasn't it? Do I have to go all the way back there? Well, you know what? I can take the numbers back now, right? And I can put them in the hole so I don't have to carry the freaking numbers around with me wherever I go. Okay, so that makes me feel a little bit better about everything. Oh. And there's the beginning. All right. Good. And then I'm assuming that the locked door takes me behind where the other number is 4. This is going to be, the next one's 1. Boop. And then 2. And then egg. And then 3. Oh, 3, you are having a hard day today, aren't you? You've just been thrown all kinds of willy-nilly. Where do you take me, door? What is... Oh. You could see what I was trying to do, can you not? I was trying to aim my egg upwards so that I can break through there. I don't know what's through there or if I made a mistake or not. I need baby Peach. I'm actually required to use baby Peach. What? Whoa, now. Is this a kill room? What's going on? I can't see anything. And I can't kill those guys, so it must not be a kill room. It must be a room in which I kill things. Oh, maybe it is a kill room, but it's only a kill room for these guys. There we go. Yeah, okay, and then the lights come on, and I get all kinds of stuff. But it's actually required to use Baby Peach. I feel like it's been a long time since it's been required to use Baby Peach. Usually, like, what I've noticed, they use Baby Peach as sort of noob character, like, noob character, noob player, like, helper character. Because there's a lot of levels where, like, there's pits, but then there's wind in the pit. So if you use Baby Peach, you can not die when the pits happen. So is that timed or what? Or is it just a thing that happens and then I can go get 4 now? I think it's just a thing that happens and I can go get 4 now. But they're still not going to make it easy. They're still not going to make it easy, even though the thing is closed off now. Okay, ready? Oh, God. I really hope that screen shake wasn't the thing, like, unlocking again. We're about to find out. Nope, I'm good. I'm good. Good. Okay, it's up there. But I need to make sure that my platform is available. Are you able and willing? Or are you... stupid? What? Aim better! Yoshi, didn't you play... Oh, wait a minute, what? Oh, no, that's not the thing. Oh, it is the thing! Oh, I need to jump across up there. Okay, that makes sense. I actually did need to do that. But now I need to go up here, which is mildly annoying, because I've already done this, like, 70 times. Alrighty. And 4, you are now mine. You are now mine. You know what I just realized? Wait, I was going to say, I just realized that this is a boss, but it's not a boss. I feel like there's supposed to be a boss at the end of this. Such a long level. But anyway, I'm fairly certain that this is going to be the end. If they have any more challenges after this, I would be very, very surprised. All things considered, though, that was actually a pretty decent level. Oh, and they want me to bounce on everybody's head to go up and get that. I don't really want to do that, I don't think. Unless this thing opens something. Oh, it does. I still think they want me to bounce on everybody's head, though. Yeah, they want me to bounce on somebody's head. I'm not doing that. I don't. Screw the DK coin. I've got money. Anyway, well, that was a fun romp through Lava Island. I must say, I'm not enjoying World 5 as much as I enjoyed World 4. I think I enjoyed World 4 the most. World 4 had some better levels. Like, the one level where I was, like, running through it and rushing through it, I enjoyed that a lot. Though that might have been early World 5. I don't remember. I remember the first couple levels of World 5 being pretty decent. Anyway, that is going to be it for this episode of Yoshi's Island DS. And the next episode is going to be the finale of Yoshi's Island. We're going to fight God only knows who at the end of the game. Probably Bowser, let's be honest here. I'll see you guys in the next one.